I am Brian. Hello. Everyone say hi to Brian. We'll let him interview Jennifer as a surprise here for him. It's a big surprise for him. He's a big fan. Bit overwhelmed. Let's see how it goes. Here's 15 seconds with Fame. Brian, she's all yours.
Hi, Jennifer. How are you?
Hi, Brian.
I just want to start off by saying I'm a huge fan. You're a big inspiration.
Thank you,
Sweetie.
I love your tie.
Thank you. My first question for you is, what's your favorite ringtone on your phone right now?
My ringtone on my phone is, I hate to say it, Do It Well.
Do It Well? Yeah. You know, that's... That's mine too.
Is it really? Oh, good.
Now, this is your first tour, and I saw you open up in Atlantic City on the 28th
great,
of September.
Yes.
Awesome. Best concert I've ever been to.
Oh, thank you so
your
much.
Your husband, Mark Anthony, loves his Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Yes.
Now, what do you crave when you're out on the road? Is it arroz con gandules, rice and beans, you know?
Oh, God. You know, we try to eat well on the road. I try to do the chicken and vegetables thing.
Uh-huh.
I do, sometimes. Well, sometimes I'll have pizza.
I love pizza. Pizza is my favorite food.
Yeah, is it?
Yes, I love it. Now, there's so many things that you do well, from the singing to the acting to the dancing. Is there something that you do bad?
Yes. There are a lot of things I do bad. I just don't do them in public.
Okay.
I'm smart. Bronx, go ahead.
Okay, Jennifer. What's your favorite TV show? I know you're busy on the road, but do you have time to sit down and actually watch TV?
Yeah, I do. We actually TiVo stuff so that when we get home
so
from the road, you know, we
watch.
Catch up on like 12 episodes at one time. And I think I love So You Think You Can Dance.
Yes. Great show.
Because I love dancing. And I love, last year I was a big Grey's Anatomy fan. Yes. Damn, I didn't even know you were there.
I can't stop. How are you? How's
I'm
it going
good.
So far,
he
Brian?
Is
doing
great.
A tremendous job, by the way.
This is a dream
amazing.
Come true. This is a dream.
There
How
are
cute is
you're
he?
On the verge of tears, aren't you?
Almost.
So when are you gonna cry? When you leave the building? Is that what's gonna?
I'm trying to keep my composure. I'm trying to save
yourself.
Calm.
And you're doing very well.
Thank you so much.
Any questions for Brian at all? Any questions about Brian?
No,
here?
Maybe this is your best friend over here. The only
yeah, these are my friends from Philly over here. Yeah,
you're from Philly.
Well, I'm from Atlantic City, New Jersey.
Oh, you are.
I go to school in Philadelphia.
You're from Atlantic City.
I'm from Atlantic City.
This is the Atlantic City ghetto. Right here, almost.
Yes. And I saw Jennifer open up in Atlantic City. She was awesome.
Yeah, very
you
nice.
You have to see the tour. It's amazing.
Brian, thank you very much for taking part.
So
you did a great job. And we'll bring in the new video from Hurricane Chris after Swizz Beatz at number 7. Money in the Bank, top down. Enjoy.
On. You got good dress on, I mean you got your best on. Sitting at the back drinking Viva Glico, Rosé Lito. You know how we do. Before the marriage came, you was a f-